I'm going to take my Pro Vocal Chain, which is worth almost $1,000, and show you how I recreated it with entirely free plugins. Oh, and by the way, I found a free version of this bad boy too.